Breaking overnight, we want to show you this. Someone tried to get into this ATM in a bank drive-thru in Portage Park by using a blowtorch. Mm-hmm. This is the drive-thru of a Bank of America near Brutau and Cicero. You can see that charred mark on the ATM. It was a good try, but this ploy did not work, and the would-be thief took off in a GMC SUV.